What makes it special for each of us is the love we share for Alyssa and Brian. We're all here today, not just because of the love for them, but because of their love for us and their desire for their family and friends to take part in this special day in their lives. These are the hands that you will hold when fear or grief temporarily comes to you. These are the hands that will countless times wipe the tears from your eyes, tears of sorrow and tears of joy. Believe in this unity without reservations. Make the best of every situation. Happiness in marriage is not something that just happens. A good marriage must be created.
I promise to love you, every single part of you. I will give you my heart and soul in everything we do. I'm always going to be your devoted partner and best friend. I vow to be by your side in all the good and all the bad that we endure. I am honored that I get to be your wife.
You changed my whole life around. I don't know if you know that. You made me a better person, and you made me want more. I'm the luckiest guy in the world, and I'm lucky to call you my wife.
And now, to all the friends and family who have come to celebrate this marriage, I would like to present to you, first time anywhere, Mr. and Mrs. Brian Hackey. That night we met, I knew I needed you so.
My hand is right here. Woo! Look at me, smile. Perfect, got it.
When I wake up, I know I'm gonna be. I'm gonna be the man who wakes up next to you. And when I go out, yeah, I know I'm gonna be. I'm gonna be the man who goes along with you. And when I come home, yeah, I know I'm gonna be. I'm gonna be the man who's coming home to you. I'm gonna dream about the time when I'm with you.
And no one knows the gypsy hand. No one here is always sad. There are no blankets where he lies. All his deepest dreams, the gypsy's mad. Look, sweet Melissa.
That is why all the girls come down. That I love you around. And just like me, they long to be close to you.
But Alyssa and Brian, remember that love is the food of life and travel is just the dessert. I'd like you all to raise a toast to Alyssa and Brian finding their happily ever after.
You guys are an amazing match, and you truly bring out the best in each other. It's been such a pleasure watching Brian blossom since you met. Bri, you've become such a go-getter, and I'm so proud. You got a fantastic job, you built a beautiful home, and you're constantly coming up with all these great ideas for the future. It's so clear that you have endless dreams for the two of you, and I love watching you run at them at full speed. But perhaps even more impressive than all that is you even like Disney World now. I can honestly say I never thought that would happen. In all seriousness, I just love to see how happy Alyssa makes you. I've learned so much about what I want in a partner from watching your relationship, and I can't thank you guys enough for that.
I don't think Alyssa could have done better. Her vows were exactly right. They just go together so well. So we're very happy. This was a beautiful day. The weather held out, hot, but it held. And we hope everyone has fun tonight. Don't drink and drive. And absolutely have some fun. Thank you.
Dances with me on the floor, doing my dance.